Well, Ollie, ending the season on a high, win, another goal for you. How do you reflect on that?
Thing I'm really proud for myself and for the team. Obviously, it's a good result. It's a positive result. We won for the last game, so I'm happy.
And one of the best backflips yet, I think. Do you think that?
Maybe it was the best one. So.
That's 8 goals for you now this season. How delighted are you with that return?
I think it was a long season and tough season for everybody. We have bad moment and good moment, and in the end, I finished with 8 goals. I'm really proud, but I think I can do better, but I can be proud of myself.
A sold out Swansea.com stadium, a brilliant atmosphere again. How much of a pleasure has it been playing in front of the Jack Army this season?
This season it was a real pleasure because they support us even in a difficult time, I think, and we've always been together, so that's the best for the team and for the manager also.
A superb end to the season, like we mentioned. How encouraging do you think that is looking ahead to next season?
Looking ahead to the next season, I think is really positive because now we know each other, we was that close to the playoffs, so I think next season we can have a real target.
Well done again, and thank you.
Thank you.